It's Roxy. So today I'm doing a video on how to style lace and florals for the summer. And do keep in mind, this is just the way that I style my florals and lace. So you can style them any way you like. This is just how I do it. And I hope that these tips also inspire you for the summer. And please leave comments down below. Let me know which look is your favorite look for the summer. So this floral printed skirt, because you can't see too much of the color, you could bring out any color. So I brought out this blue just to give it a pop. And I kept it very simple with the accessories, gold accessories and white, because white is very in for the summer. And I kept it very edgy with the sandals just to make it edgy and girly. Now with this look here, because the bottom half, the flowers are really large, you want to keep it very simple up on top. So I chose a black blouse because there is black on the bottom of the pants. And again, I just kept it really simple with the accessories. I chose white because it also brings out the white in the bottom half. And I paired it with this gorgeous clutch just for a pop of color. And I love how the color in the bracelet and the clutch bring out the colors of the pants. And I kept it very simple with these gold and black sandals. Now for this look here, I love this white delicate lace. You could wear this blouse with almost anything, pants, leggings, a skirt, but I chose these shorts because I just thought it looked really simple, really delicate. And because you can't see too much of my arm candy, I kept it very simple. And because I do have black and gold up on top, I kept it black and gold on the bottom with these gorgeous strappy sandals. Now with this look, I love mixing prints and textures with the lace up on top and the very loud print on the bottom. I just think it looks very gorgeous. And I brought a black blouse because of the black on the bottom of the pants. Now I paired it with these neon shoes just to add a pop of color. Now I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.